This wind, what could it be?
A tornado?
Tornado?
It's headed right for us!
Make your target the Resistance heavy cruiser.
Our dear Cid, slain by his son. A common tale of late.
Fire installation complete. Sighting is good.
Release valves open. The nether sighters are critical.
Auxiliary show clear.
Put an end to this. They have already surrendered.
Let us make of this an offering. One he might see even now. Vinar, what say you?
The main battery stands ready.
I beg you!
Fire. Once they see that there can be no surrender, the Resistance must needs come at us with all they have. We will answer their attack head-on and destroy them before the eyes of all Rabanaster.
If you do this, the people will only grow to hate you the more.
And should I pardon them, they will only rise up yet again.
I do not believe they would. In cooperation lies our hope. You are mistaken. You are wrong, brother.
And if I am? You had best find the strength you need to correct me then.
Ship sighted ahead! A score or more! The Resistance fleet, my lord!
Hear this! Today we write the first page of a new history. Our history. Each of you must play his part. Put down this rebellion. For Arcadia, we fight!
For Arcadia!
Make ready and fire!
Oh.
Prepare the second volley. Be quick!
By the gods!
She's lost! Unknown ship from abaft!
Could it be?
Uncle, it is I! I'm crossing to the Bahamut to stop Vane!
What are you saying? You are too rash! Your duties come after the battle is over.
If we allow them to destroy us here, there will be no after. You must assist our charge.
Stop! You must pull back. Stop the stroll.
Hold it! Wait! This is Master Solidor. I'm going in with her, so... we're fine. I got the princess covered.
Larsa Solidor? So you hold him as a hostage?
No, Uncle. He will fight with us against Vane. Leave it to us!
Understood. Our fate is in your hands.
Yes.
I got the princess covered.
Larsa should say that. We're relying on you for fire support. Give him something to think about. We'll pick our moment and make our move. Vane will be in the fortress's command tower. I saw something of the like on our way in here. Right above our heads.
We need not fight all the Empire to win. If we can get to Vane, we can put an end to this war.
Let's get going then. Find Vane wherever he's perched and knock him off.
Yeah.
The Resistance fights their battle well. We dare not fail them. We dare not falter.
Stop worrying. We just have to clean up here, and then Ash will be the queen.
It's kind of hard to believe. I can't even imagine trying to rule a whole kingdom.
A queen might always run away with the help of a sky pirate looking to raise his bounty a peg.
I doubt our queen would need the help of any sky pirates.
Do you really think me as strong as all that?
Who said anything about strong? You'll make it. You got good friends.
So you have lived.
I am Judge Magister. Even in disgrace, my just reward for aiding the Empire that destroyed my homeland.
Gabranth, do not blame yourself anymore.
You confound me, brother. You failed Landis. You failed Damaska. All you were to protect, yet you still hold on to your honor. How?
I had someone more important to defend, and defender I have. How is it that you have survived? Is it not because you defend Lord Larsa?
Silence! All was stripped from me. Only hatred for the brother who fled our homeland remains mine. Tell me, why do you forsake that which you must hold most precious?
I do as I must, brother. Or is that not answer enough?
Futile, Barsh. Long have I walked in hatred's company. As long as I can curse your name, I shall not be defeated.
Then come! Wield your hatred and crush me! I welcome it!
Your life ends at my blade!
Oh.
I would ask you the same. Let this end, Noah.
I've no right to be called by that name.
Then live and reclaim it.
I bid you welcome to my sky fortress, the Bahamut. I must apologize for my delay in welcoming you aboard my ship. Permit me to ask,
who are you? An angel of vengeance? Or perchance a saint of salvation?
I am simply myself. No more and no less. And I want only to be free.
Such a woman is not fit to bear the burden of rule. Weep for Dalmasca, for she is lost. Observe well, Larsa. Watch and mark you, the suffering of one who must rule, yet lacks the power.
No. No, brother. I will not. Though I lack your power, I will still persist.
Bold words, child. Are forfeit, and your insurgents with them. Dalmasca will again know order. For good and all, I shall bring your futile attempts at rebellion to an end.
What am I to do with those who would oppose me? But show them death!
Fall!
Lord Brother!
Larsa!
Gabranth, you will defend my brother. He will have much need in the hell to follow.
Yes, I will defend Lord Larsa.
The hound strays. Treason bears a price.
One I gladly pay.
Dynast king, and man will keep his own history. The tyranny of the gods is ended. We are their puppets no more. The freedom for which we have longed is at hand.
Thank you.
cold fury. I will wield you. I will sever the lives of those who fall upon the clay. Make them as dust. I have failed us both. I am no Dynast King. You must find another, one who might realize your ambitions.
They are fulfilled beyond your knowing. The Kryst is sundered. Age of Stones complete. From the Undying Ones, the world is freed. You shall not tread this path alone. Together we go. Come.
Should be eager to learn what has happened here. History begins anew.
In charge. I'm checking the engine room.
Right.
Fran, with me.
Look! Bahamut's glass air rings are stopping!
Fine. As soon as the Strahl's rings move, you take off. Understood? You can fly her, Vaughn. Just do it like I told you.
Don't worry.
Pinello, watch for interference from Bahamut's Skystoker. The Strahl's a fickle girl. You keep her working for us.
I'll see what I can do.
Marsh, look after Lhasa, will you? If House Solidor should crumble, the Empire would fail, and civil war would take us all.
I understand.
The Lord Lhasa is our last hope.
Vaughn, the power's back. We can go.
Right. Let's go. Grab onto something.
Sir, it's the Strahl. She's left Bahamut. She's moving away.
The Strahl. They made it.
At last.
The Bahamut has fallen. The final test is upon us. The judges shall rule us no more. Main cannon on the Alexander.
This is Judge Magister Gavon. All quarters cease fire. I repeat, all units of the Arcadian army, hold your fire.
The battle is over. As of this moment, we have signed a ceasefire with the Shelley of Banargan Delmasca, the Royal Majesty.
Attention, this is Lhasa Farinus Solidor.
My brother Vane has died with honor in battle. The Imperial fleet is now under my command.
Sir, your orders, sir.
This is Ashelia Delmasca.
The Lady Ash, thank the gods you live.
I confirm what Judge Magister Gabranth and Lhasa Solidor have said here.
Please stand down your attack. The war is over. Ivalice looks to the horizon.
A new day has dawned. We are free.
Message from the Alexander.
Take it.
Sir.
This is Judge Sargamath, captain of the Alexander, flagship of the 12th Damascan fleet of the Arcadian army.
I address all ships in Rabanaster's airspace. The Bahamut must not be allowed to fall on the city of Rabanaster.
We are preparing to ram her. Do not interfere.
Madness.
Should she fall, the paling will not hold,
and all Rabanaster will be obliterated.
All ships, concentrate your fire on the Alexander's remains once Bahamut is clear of the city.
Balthier? Wait! Balthier, where are you?
Oh, Vaughn! Sounds like you made it out okay. Strahl's a fine airship, eh?
What does he think he's doing? Balthier!
Marquis, stop that fool judge on the Alexander for me, would you? Just getting somewhere with these gloss air rings. Almost done. Don't want him ramming me before I fix them, do we?
Balthier, do you understand exactly what it is you're doing?
Princess! No need to worry. I hope you haven't forgotten my role in this little story. I'm the leading man. You know what they say about the leading man? He never dies.
Supporting role.
Fran, please. Vaughn, the Strahl's in your hands. You'd better take care of her, you hear? There's one scratch on her when I get back.
Roger that. We'll be waiting for you.